Hello everybody, today we'll discuss on natural language processing. What is natural language processing? Natural language processing is a branch of artificial intelligence which interprets and manipulates human language. How the human communicates with computer? Either through text message or through voice message, which are unstructured data. Natural language processing interprets these messages and converts it to language that computer can understand, then executes human commands accordingly. It is a very challenging field because grammar and context vary from person to person. Even the tones, slangs vary from country to country and also across states and cities within a country. Some people speak fast and some people speak slowly. Characteristics of male and female voice also vary. Example, let us take an Apple assistant, Siri. If user wants to set an alarm for 5 a.m., one can tell same sentence in different way. Example, hey Siri, can you set an alarm for 5 a.m. tomorrow? Siri, can you wake me up at 5 a.m.? Please Siri, wake me up at 5 a.m. and so on. So, natural language processing is a challenging field to understand human communication. To execute human instructions, Apple server runs natural language processing algorithms. Finally, alarm was set for 5 a.m. One more example is, if we ask Siri, please Siri, play birthday song, it plays song from its music application. Thus, natural language processing is explained shortly. Thank you.